CG Fast Track recommends downloading an add-on called Lazyviewport. Lazyviewport is what it prefers to use in terms of rotating, moving, or scaling an object. In order to download Lazyviewport, you would have to go to a browser, click your browser, and then type in CG Fast Track. In this case, I've already typed it in, CG Fast Track Lazyviewport, and get in, click search there, and then click onto the website, github.com, click there, and then click the code here, download the zip file, and once it downloads here, open it, and then click, here it is, lazyviewport.master, extract, click extract, and then extract. So once you extract it, you go back to your Blender, go edit, preferences, click on add-on, and then click install. There's the Lazyviewport. You click that, you click install add-on. So now there it is. So you can enable it by clicking the box. Now it's enabled.
Lazyviewport is basically a shortcut to how we used to move, rotate, or scale an object before. Before we can just move our mouse over here and click move, rotate, or scale. But with Lazyviewport, you have the option now of just pressing R. While your mouse is here, you can press R to rotate, G to grab, and S to scale.